Hello and welcome everyone. This is Sari to episode 5 of the Lil Richy Modpack. It is now a blood moon. This is where we ended up the recording yesterday. There will be no sleep at all. I made another chest to store some of my inventory. Our gum wood to make some more torches. I'm hunting for lava, in case you didn't know. From the last episode, we were still left off without any lava. I'm just going to continue going until our pickaxe breaks. And hopefully we'll be a little bit closer to daytime. At least we're getting heaps of building materials when we do decide to make a home. Where we left off, okay. Go upstairs. Horrible out there. Through the door is annoying. FY47. We have a long way to go down, actually. Of lava we needed to complete that quest. Took me long enough. There's more lava though, I can hear it. But hopefully daytime has sprung. It looks like it because there's not as many mobs around.
No.
Most new mobs, I should say. Yes, it's daytime. Yay. We get 9 clay and a wood pack. Clay away. I can't. I don't know. several stacks of this and that and everything around. Just the basic reward apparently. And we get 10 patterns. Nice, I guess. What's next? Aluminium face. We need aluminium. Seeds and ordinary seeds. The camellia seeds make tea leaves. A seed here. Apparently not. Let's put a camellia. We need to get some of the rest of the apples. Biome over here. Oh, there's an apple tree! No. Sick! We need 25 apples in total. We might just get that. I hope these apples grow back, they should. Excuse me while I'm distracted by the apples. Well, they do grow back. Sick. A lava pool! Lava pool, lava pool, lava pool, lava pool. I want you now. Finally, in survival. Carrot, potato. What's the reward for the furnace? I think I'll take the potato. Or a spud. That was a big explosion. Looks like something nasty blew up there, to be honest. I wish I had some iron so I could cheer these sheep so I could get a sleeping bag. I'm actually hoping to get a village, at least. Oh, a meteorite. Sick. What's that up there, by the way? Hi, sheepies. With the mobs, the passive mobs, they won't attack you unless you attack them. Strange. Up is it? I'm up finally. Excuse me, guys, I was...